The dim traces of natural light grew stronger as they continued their journey through the galleried cave. Suddenly, the eastern wall came to an abrupt end, opening out to display a huge ravine that stretched as far as the eye could see. Waterfalls poured from fissures in the rock face, whilst moss-covered walls danced with pinpoints of golden light as thousands of tiny fireflies awoke to this unexpected intrusion. The impression was that of gazing down upon a city at night, dancing beneath the stars. The dance of a thousand lights.